Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I will be starting a new series called My House! So basically, my brother has chosen things that he likes, and I'm going to have to try and fit them all into one big house. So, first thing is, books, food, sink, sky, PlayStation, tree, farm, plants, music. So that's all of it. So first of all, I think I'm gonna try and go with food first. So if I get some quartz, then I'll make like a big archway. And then I'll put a door. I know it's wonky, but right, doesn't matter. Now, I'm going to go diagonal by 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On both sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on this side. And then 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then connect it all up. So you'll see now, this is the shape that we're going for. So we're going like a kitchen design area thing. I don't know why he's put all sink in. Don't have a clue why. But we're gonna do food inside of a giant sink. This might take forever. We don't know. And then I think I'm going to try I don't know what I'm going to make the roof out of. I think I'm going to stick with quartz. No way, I could do it bedrock. Let me go down by this. We're going for like a sinky type thing. Because I thought that would be the easiest thing to go with. To go with first. Now, I did think of something that I can do for Sky. And now, if I get quartz, no, if I get grey concrete, go two out, three up in diagonal. That's kind of like a tap thing. Right, sink. Now if I get water, by the way, we're only allowed what? Now if I light this up with a bit of torch. I'm going to start with the buffet. Now, if I get some oak wood, I'm going to go right of the way around. Now we can have so anyway, if I now cross off, if I tick off sink, because we are now sink, which is probably the weirdest one on the list, but we managed to do it, and we're going to replace that with actually a mixture of sea lanterns and white concrete. I didn't plan this series. I asked my brother to get things that he liked. So these are the things that he likes. Apparently he likes to wash up. That's the only reason why I think he would put a sink in. Now we're going to put white concrete in. Put sea lanterns there. Sea lanterns there. Sea lanterns there. Sea lanterns here. is quite nice pattern, I think, for a buffet. And then we can go item 3. And we can item 3 foods. Different foods. This won't be a long series or anything. This is just like a filler series. This is a filler series until I can think of a longer series. Now let's get some random foods. Let's get enchanted golden apple. Get some melon. Bit of bread, cake, cookies. Cooked fish, cooked salmon, pork chop, steak. Baked potato. So let's put 3 enchanted golden apples in. 3 melon slices. 3 bread. 3 cake. 3 cookies. 3 cooked fish. 3 cooked salmon. 3 cooked pork chops. 3 baked potatoes. 3 enchanted apples. 3 melons. 3 bread. 3 cake. 3 cookies. 3 fish. 3 salmon. 3 pork chops. 3 baked potatoes. 3 enchanted golden apples. And 4 enchanted golden apples. And here's the buffet. And now, if you want to, now the way we're going to do it is we're going to go on the ground now. This will be where the next part is, under the ground. And we'll be doing that in the next episode. Goodbye.